Okay, what is up, AK Army? We're playing some UFC 2 again, and we're gonna knock some mofos out. Wait, who this? Oh, what about to say? Uh-oh, custom fighter. Hold on, do I have my freaking
request?
Nah, I don't want to copy off of, you know, phase gears. Come on now. Y'all knocking every one of these motherfuckers out. Come on. That dude weak. Weak. Conor McGregor can beat that nigga ace. Wait, let me check some. Nope. And Conor McGregor. Yeah, I'm skipping too. You ready to get knocked the fuck out? What's up, nigga? What's up? Respect. Hit you with that headshot. What's up? No, get off the call for me, you faggot. That's the only thing probably do is just... Yeet. I'll hold you. No! Ow! Fuck off! How much more better? The only thing that dude gonna do is takedowns. Oh, see, look. He knows I'm not that really good on the ground. That's the only thing fucker gonna fucking do. Fuck off. Fuck off me, bitch. No, fuck off. Fuck off. Damn. Watch. I'm gonna block this shit. Fuck off! I will beat the fuck out of you! No. I'll fucking posture up and beat the fuck out of you! Fucking posture up and beat the fuck out of you! You fuck boy! Damn, you fuck boy. I wouldn't have fucking gone to pound your bitch ass if you would have never fucking kept on taking me to the ground. That's your bitch ass got knocked out. Oh, watch this. Oh, right hands all the way. Boom! And then a left. Oh, boom! Boom! No. Bitch. 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 I don't think that he was that good at blocking. The only thing to do knows is freaking ground stuff. Yeah, I said that, but that's the only thing he's doing. Yeah. What's your ultimate Oh snap, y'all probably can't even hear the audio, hold on. Cause I have mine on chat audio. Oh, he picking that dude. Alright, let me choose this dude that Conor McGregor beat so badly before. Alright, what happened? I thought I did have Conor McGregor on this account. Oh well. Cause I had Bruce Lee and Mike Tyson. Oh well. Yeah, I do it. You know, I do it. You know, I do it. That's what I'm like. How I live in life. A little fight. Between Bruce Lee and one of the greatest featherweights of all time, Jose Aldo. Our tale of the tape. For this featherweight fight, the Brazilian is 29
The American is 31. He will have a 2-inch reach.
Yeah, Bruce is from California. Here's the veteran voice of the Octagon. Of California. Come on, Skip, dude. Bruce Buffer. Finally, you to do Skip.
Bruce Lee. Jose Aldo. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Respect me! Respect me! Respect me! Little bitch, you trying to fucking kick me?
Looking for a body
shot. Little fucker.
He was able to block that big punch
in the head. Yeah. Ooh, eat! What's up then, bitch?
Tagged him.
My little heartbeat.
With an elbow to the head. Oh, that's a great block to the punch. He caught him with the head kick.
Oh, you want to fucking kick, you little foot boy? Alright, I'm gonna go for body shots.
That right hook lands. Nice flip.
Oh, big kick!
Oh, look at that!
Come on, up into the corner! Oh! Fuck out of here! Fuck out of here! Come on. Yeah, I got a mat. Ooh. What's up? I'll knock your bitch ass out. You both got hurt right there.
Alright,
I'm gonna fuck the dude up inside the head. Bitch. Fuck, am I fucking... Charger.
Ah.
Oh. Sorry.
Oh, that's a nasty leg kick.
They're gonna crumble. Watch this.
Head movement.
No, do the spin around me.
Oh, oh.
Psych.
Big swing. Aldo with a right hook to the body.
Mm.
45 seconds on the clock for the round.
Come on, you fuck boy.
Good kick to the body.
Yeah, this is a pretty good striker, though.
Oh, he got clipped. That
Yeet.
Kick to the body was blocked.
Oh, that dunk though.
Oh, he's hurt again.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, big body kick.
What's up? Oh.
Wow, swing and a miss. Oh, he
blocked him with that right hand. Oh, you fucking lucky. Come on, Skip. I'm going to beat your fucking ass.
At the end of that round, but he was saved by the bell.
That was a very dangerous... And you can see both fighters giving and taking.
He didn't want to see himself get hit. He was lucky that was the end of the round. He thought I was hurt. Something. Little Bruce. What? You know, I'm going to fucking give you some fucking respect, you fucking bitch. You fucking whore. Ow, little fuck boy. Fuck the fuck off. Then.
Wow! Oh, that hooked it down.
Big shot.
Hand off.
Fuck off me. Yeet. Oh, what?
After it here. He is really.
If I had Bruce Lee, somehow. Did not let me use him. I'll be fucking him up right now.
Huge kick. Big kick to the body again.
Misses with the kick. Nice Superman punch. Man, some nasty body shots. And you can see the bruising starting on the left side. Good head movement. Nice slip. Beautiful. Oh, good right hand. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Come on. Come on. I'm not fucking scared of you.
Oh, he's landing at will. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Look how I'm hurt.
Big kick to the head.
I'm gonna try going for the body again.
It's
probably gonna be after the last fight, because it's taking a while.
He's landing some big
the first knockout was really easy. Ah! Fuck you.
Swing and a miss.
What's this?
Joe,
ah, fuck. What's this shit?
That rocked him.
Dude. No, they're not.
Oh,
no, he's not. Ah! And these need to believe in myself. I need to make him crumble.
Hard right to the body. Whoa! Big shot! Joe, he's hurt.
Come on. I'm fucking...
Oh!
You fucker!
Swing and a miss. That's a big hook.
Hold on, I'm gonna take this to the ground. I'm taking this bitch to the ground. Yeet!
That's the end of the round.
Damn it!
Big takedown late is a big statement on the judges' scorecards.
I'm taking him to the ground a little bit after, a little bit into the third round. If I don't knock him out, the judges are gonna pick him. Respect. You ain't gonna respect me, bitch. You ain't gonna fucking respect me. The fucking hole. Something. You ain't gonna fucking respect me. Alright, I'm putting him down to the ground. 3, 2, 1. Go, go, go.
There's a nice combination.
Go.
There he is. Got the takedown.
Yes. Punch her up, punch her up, punch her up. Beat that bitch.
Moves to full guard.
Punch her up and beat that bitch. Beat that bitch! No, beat him out! Beat his fucking ass!
Trying to take him down again. He's able to complete the single. And he postures
huh?
up.
Huh?
That swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad. He lands the huge left.
Huh?
It's all over! Just like
yeah!
Wow!
Let's go! I'll get my ass kicked for a little bit.
Time now for our fight.
Ooh, that left was crazy. That left ended him.
This is the huge ground and pound strike.
Boom!
For the KO. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this
shot. Look at
this.
Boom!
And he's out.
He probably mad because he was doing pretty good out there.
The official decision.
Alright, so that's gonna be the end of the video, and just go to the comments and see what game you want to see next.